Hey guys, today we're right beside a bridge. Gonna be doing a little exploring today. We'll see how it goes. Let's get to it. Little tunnel looks like. Yeah. Kind of creepy. It's coming down the side of the bridge, little walkway. Who wants to take a look? Hello? Guess we can take a look.
Never been here before. A new location. See how it goes. Some people used to stay here. I'll take you guys in with me so you can get a better look. Looks like somebody was staying here.
There's all kinds of trash in here. I don't know. Any drugs, any needles, or anything like that. So I'm just gonna go really slow. Looks like it used to be a box spring. I don't know what to expect in here. It's another blanket. Bottles. So much trash. There's a little dugout area. I don't know where that goes. There's a little peek in there. Oh, it's just a little box. Filled with trash. Next time I'll bring you here. Hold on. Let's see if I can get a light in here. Alright, here we go. The walls are wet. Don't know what to expect in here. And I personally don't want to dig around too much. You'll probably end up finding something that you don't really want to. Or do we? Let's take a look. That's why we adventure. There's a little box. What used to be in it? Looks like a door. must have been something important in there. That one time. It's a nice design. Anyways, alright, let's get out of this little section. Alright. It's like water used to run through here at one point. Money! Oh, baby, the money clip. Pretty cool. Oh, look what you have here, guys. Look. It's a bag. Oh, it's empty. Empty bag. Nintendo bag. Carabiner on it still. That's actually a coat, now that I see it. Even stepping on the ground, it feels pretty gross. Poker chips. Take a look, and I say we do. It's open. I'd say that was a laptop case. So, pretty sure that was a door, steel door probably, just to open up and let the water channel through here. Doesn't look like it does it anymore though. Say they moved out. It's pretty cool. I see we'll take a look over here. Singing up top. Alright, so let's come out here and explore some more. Trash as usual. Tree. Scratch tickets. we hear a horn go off, that means we need to get away. Get away from the river. Then they'll open them doors. Go down and take a look. What? Just looking. It's pretty sweet. Now if that opens up, we need to run. Pretty sweet, guys. We're at the Androscoggin River. Take a look down in there. Pretty cool. Railroad spike down in here. Pretty cool. Alright, so we're down in a wooded area, further down from the bridge. Just all this trash all over the ground. There's gotta be something good in here. You know, I'm gonna go take a look over here. Look at the size of this boulder. Let's check it out. And this looks nice. I just thought that was a snake there for a minute. What do you suppose that got there? That's pretty cool. Like a nice skipping stone. Got some wires. That is. Some old bricks. There's a pipe over here. It's almost the same size, like 2.5 inch dredge. Got a cool little suction nozzle with it. Down in the water. All the material out. Alright, when I find something else, I'll get back at you. Thanks for watching. That's where the water comes out from across the street in town. to Ibone. Appears to be a phone right down in there. Let's go check it out. I'm gonna set you guys up right here, so I'm gonna need two hands. Back of the phone case.
Yeah.